You're looking at a 2000 BMW Z3 2.3 with only 83,500 miles. It's got a nice set of Goodyear American Eagle tires on the front and rear. They are matching. You'll notice here that you do have your VIN number. All your VIN numbers where they're supposed to be located, so I'll show you that throughout this video. But right here on the rear bumper, there's the VIN label showing that that is an original bumper. You've got your BMW VIN label right here on the rear trunk lid. Body panels line up nice and straight. We'll come over here to your passenger side. Let's unlock it. You'll see right here is another VIN. This car's got the power top option along with the wood grain interior as well. It's got side airbags, heated seats. Let's get over here to your driver's side. There's your main VIN label. It also has side airbags. There's the VIN label on your door. Okay, let's pop the hood. Nice clean motor. That's a 2.5 liter inline six. It's nice and clean. Starts right up. Has plenty of power. Lots of torque. See that engine bay is nice and clean. You'll notice here as well, your VIN label is right there. These bolts have ever been turned. So based on what I'm seeing here, all these body panels are original, making this an accident-free vehicle. There are a few flaws here in the exterior that I need to mention. We don't like any surprises here with our vehicles. Most of our clients come from different states, some of them out of the country. So you've got a ding right here. This is a passenger side fender. You got a ding right here. Won't be too hard to get out and scratch. Your hood does have a good bit of road rash. We'll see if it will pick up here in the camera, but you can, I'm sure you can see. So in my opinion, if I were purchasing this car, I would allow myself about $200-$300, maybe $400 to have the hood professionally repainted. Not much at all. This would be part of that. If you painted the whole hood, that would be gone. That would look great, because that is part of the hood. Got a little bit of a scuff here. So you need some, a little bit of cosmetic help. Body itself is nice and straight, however. Wheels look good. Rest of the paint has a nice shine to it. Leather's in good shape. You got power driver and power passenger seats, and they both operate properly. I'll show you the passenger seat here. You see it moves forward and back as well. It's up and down like it's supposed to. The wood grain looks fantastic. I'm gonna put the top up. It's kind of cold here in Atlanta. See, she fired right up. Smooth running car. No warning lights on the dash other than telling me I need to go get some fuel. Okay, here's your button here. Push that and here comes your top. Let me go ahead and release that there. Let me pull it back. As far as the top is concerned, I'd probably get a new top for it. You know, you've got some discoloration right here. If it matters to you. And a really, really poor repair job here on the rear window. It does have some cracks in it. It's plastic. You could just get a rear window. They zipper in. But what I would do, I'd just replace the whole top. It's a pretty easy process, and you can find them on eBay for only a couple hundred bucks for the whole top, including the window. It costs about as much to get a top as it would a rear window, so that's what I would do. But, you know, I just ran it through a high-pressure car wash, and no water got inside, so it's not anything that has to be done immediately. If you're going to garage keep her and just use her on sunny days, you know, then save yourself a little money and do it later. Anyway, let me buckle up here. Let's take her for a spin. It does have dynamic stability control, which is a fancy term for traction control. You see, you got your heated seats, two levels of heat for your front seats. They do work. The heater's working great right now. Let me test the AC. I know it's cold, but I'll be able to hear if the compressor kicks on. Yeah. Yep, there she is. Just kicked on. And yeah, it is instantly cold. Oh yeah. Let's turn that off. Let's put the heat back on. Dash doesn't have any cracks. Clutch feels really good. Releases parking brake. Steering feels nice. Nice leather wrapped steering wheel. Little three spoke sport wheel. Yes, clutch feels good. It releases right when it's supposed to. No slippage. Brakes feel great. All right, here we go. We were stuck at a red light, so I paused our camera. She's got a lot of pep. So I'm not anywhere near redlining. I mean, it goes. Shifting is effortless. Great running car. And these handle fantastic. I don't know if you haven't had a chance to drive one, you need to get out there and drive one, because these are fun. Super cool. All right, so let me turn around here and get back to the shop. Let's give it some gas here. Oh yeah, 60 just like that, pretty easily. Able to take those twisty corners with one hand. I mean, this is so easy to handle this car. It drives like a dream. So, you know, all you got is a little cosmetic work to do to her, and she's good to go. And just on the exterior, I mean, the interior's clean. Looks good. Wood grain looks very nice. These heated seats feel great. Power windows operate with no problems. Let's raise that one back up. It's cold outside. If you have any questions about this vehicle, feel free to give me a call. My name is Jimmy Eppolito, and I can be reached at 863-670-5420. Feel free to call me anytime, day or night. Even if you call midnight, 1 o'clock, good chance I might answer the phone. So don't hesitate to call me. This is a nice car, and it will not last. We are selling it with no reserve. So we will sell it regardless of the high bid.